Orefagito.
All your people. All your Greek people.
Wonderful looking food.
All right, we love to eat, and this weekend you can get your Greek grub on. Joining me to talk about the Greek Food Festival, our friends Derek Cole and Paula Kalissis. Yes. Did I get it right?
Yes, you did.
All right, let's talk about, welcome both of you, first of all. Paula, I want to start with you. What's happening this weekend?
Oh, the food festival. Our 40th food festival is on this weekend, Friday and Saturday nights.
Okay, and anybody can come to this, right?
Everybody can come to this. We hope everyone comes to this. Everyone is Greek this weekend.
Yes, we love it. And you guys always prepare the greatest food. Tell everybody at home, if you haven't been to the festival, what it's like.
It's just a big, big party. We have pasticho, we have Greek salads, we have dolmades, we have gyros, we have spanikopitas, tiropitas, souvlaki, and we have thousands and thousands of pieces of pastries, as you can see, all kinds of baklava, cookies, dipless. There is nothing at the Greek festival that you're not going to be able to find and want to eat this weekend.
And I understand there's rides, there's performers, entertainment, all kinds of stuff.
There's continual music, live music. The children will be dancing, the teenagers will be dancing, everyone will be dancing.
Fantastic.
Everyone is Greek, like I said this weekend.
I love it. Okay, so Derek, there is something else going on in connection with the Greek Food Festival that I think is a fantastic cause. Let's talk about what's happening tomorrow.
Yes, it started a few years ago. We have a torch run starting tomorrow at 2 p.m. at Tivoli Village, and it will end at the church at 7 p.m. tomorrow, where we light the torch to begin the festival. Mm-hmm. Every mile, it's $200 per mile is the minimum donation, and all that money goes, 100% of the proceeds go to Nellis Air Force Base to the military families in financial hardship.
Yeah, it's a great fundraiser and a great cause that you guys are running for.
Now, absolutely.
If there's just somebody, you know, just any regular viewer who wants to run and wants to help, are there still spots available?
I think there are, absolutely. Okay. They can call the church, or they can go to LasVegasGreekFestival.com, mm-hmm. and they can find more information on there.
All the information is there. And again, a great, great cause. And then you just kick off the festival tomorrow night. Now, Paula, I envision, when I think of the Greek Food Festival, I envision all of these nice ladies and gentlemen of the church slaving in a kitchen for weeks. Is that what you guys have been up to?
Yes, oh yes. We've been rolling thousands of dolmades, making the pasticho. The pastries take innumerable
I bet.
Hours and hours and days, but everyone's been working very, very, very hard.
And I understand you're literally going to leave here and run back to the church, right?
Yes, run back to the church and keep working. We get large crowds.
I know you do. It is a great event. It is happening again this weekend. We have all the information right there. We will put it all up on KTNV.com after the show. So if you want to run in the Torch Run and help out the families of Nellis, or if you want to go to the Greek Food Festival and help out the church and help out the local community, you can do that as well. Thank you both for coming in.
Thank you so much.
And go to the Greek Festival. Casey, back to you.